If you may remember, you know, I was here when he was elected the governor of this state, and know the effort that he had contributed already in the states before, and of course, he is now to continue the good work that Mfumen he had been doing, you know, before as governor, and I'm sure you all know he's doing exceptionally well.
As head of state, he did all he could to create federal institutions. He was the one who made it possible for us to have the University of Benin, and the University of Benin Teaching Hospital. And as he's just told you, as far back as then, he had a special interest in Edo and in our institutions, and came with his wife to unveil the tombstone for that hospital.